You certainly can't miss such a stop sign while driving. But where and why are these installed, and how do they work? Well, you see, in Sydney, Australia, they are facing a huge problem. Truck drivers aren't paying attention to warning signs regarding vehicle height. When big trucks approach low overhangs or tunnel entrances, it's a disaster just waiting to happen. While these collisions make for great video material, they can also cause real damage. And above all, there are also cars entering the tunnels at very high speeds. To take care of these problems, engineers in Sydney came up with an awesome solution. If a vehicle going into a tunnel makes it past the warning signs, speed limits, and flashing lights, traffic engineers deploy a laser-projected stop sign on a water curtain. It's a big investment, but the engineers say it's nothing compared to the cost of fixing a collapsed tunnel entrance. Plus, a holographic image that appears to float in mid-air looks amazing.